with RC Chaser.
As of yesterday, no one has a maiden flight of this plane in turbine format, only in the electric format.
Yeah, I've noticed that too. You're right. Most of them are from Skymaster or something.
I'm going to start the engine, check the engine at full power once, and go for it.
So how did you think the build went?
Very easy. The build went very easy. Had a couple of things, because you know it's a brand new airplane, so had a couple of things that the factory could have done better, but minor stuff, no big deal.
So what would you say in the level of expertise of 1 to 5, what would you be building? And then you build a lot of planes, so consider that
half. I think a beginner, yeah, could build this without any problems. Okay. And those two items I was talking about, they can ask anyone with a little jet experience, and problem solved, no big deal. All right, let's check flight controls, elevator, aileron, rudder, steering, flaps. Gyro. I think we are ready.